I'm Stephen, welcome to CT Films. Today we're doing some gameplay with some commentary of this Tailway Unfolded DLC, which is the pop-up pack. Now when I was discovering today as of this recording that this DLC came out just yesterday and just came out this past 1 week on PlayStation Network. Then after doing a bit of research, I realised this was a pre-order bonus before the game was launched. Also, there was no videos about it on YouTube, so I thought I'd do some gameplay and some commentary since it's released just yesterday. And for a showcase for it for you guys. Anyways, quick majibber jabber, let's get to it. Now, what do you get in the pop-up pack? Now, first of it, which straight off the bat, and as you get this really nice gold leaf for your messenger, which looks quite nice on your messenger. And also on top of that, you get a nice outfit, which is from the PlayStation game Journey, and it's got a nice thing for your messenger that looks like the character from Journey. Also, now that you get some stickers as well, so you got this thing from No Man's Sky, which is a bit of a hyped game at the moment for the PlayStation 4 that people are looking forward to. Thinking where to stick this. I think I'll stick it there. And also, now that you get a lemming, oh no! Which is quite cool, since Sony kind of owns the rights for lemmings for some reason. And also, you got this from The Order 1866, I think. Can't pronounce that right, but you know what I mean. And also you got this cat from Gravity Rush. I never actually played Gravity Rush before, but yeah, you also get this sticker as well. But yeah, this is a nice compilation of stickers from, you know, the PlayStation games that came out and upcoming and all that, which looks really, really nice. So you got a really cool pack here, and it's a really good price of just, you know, just under £1 or maybe $1 in America, which is quite good. So anyways, that was my gameplay plus some commentary of the Tailway Unfolded DLC, which is the pop-up pack. Hope you really enjoy it. Anyways, I better go now. See you from CT Films. The hype is real.